So, David, talk us through this weekend then, a doubleheader against local rivals who are looking like they're going to be a bit tough this season.
Yeah, they're a very good team. So, to go in there and win last night, I think it's the first time we've won then two or three seasons, so that was good. And tonight, I thought probably at the end we're lucky to get a point. I thought the line of me, Curtis and Marcus was terrible. I think the other two lines probably carried us through. And ultimately, we play on home ice, we're meant to be the big scorers, we didn't even create chances, so I think if anyone takes the blame for tonight, it has to be our line.
You were a couple of goals ahead of them at one stage, and then obviously they brought it back. What do you do to try and motivate the team at that point?
I think it's more just a case of not getting too down and start to panic. And the line of Dougie, Planty and Jaws doing really well, and they stepped up and got us the, I would say, the extra point, because at one point it didn't look like it was going to happen.